You need something? Catch you later. Okay, cool car, man. Let's get it. Now, my tip for this one is going to take us right back to the Mays Bank Arena. The Duggins have another halftime show on, and this car is the centerpiece, man. Apparently, it was the one they used in that commercial for Redwood cigarettes. You know, where they run over the dude who's vaping? Yusuf freaking loves that commercial, man. He'll pay you good for this car, for sure. We're not going to be able to drive that car out of the arena because it was immobilizers that Mays Bank put on all their show cars. Meriwether has the only thing that can shut those off. It's called a bypass module. So yeah, we got to get our hands on one of those things. Too bad I don't know exactly which lockup has it, since they got jammers running to hide their locations. Of course, right? Now if you take care of those, we're in business.
You dirtbag!
You picked the wrong guy! Chase him home! Sanchez! Get that poke! Hold, Chomper!
Okay, whatever you did, it's working. I got a better idea of where the lockup is, but fuck up the last couple of jammers so I can nail it down.
Look out!
fucking pussy!
Stand down!
Die!
Oh shit!
No, nuts!
Of the lockup now.
Thank you.
time, too.
Bypass module will let us actually get the car out of the arena. Now just drop it off at the yard.
Thank you.
Almost here? Nice! We can get the car ready to be disassembled, which means payment won't be far behind.
Later.
Thank you.
Bring the car in. We'll salvage the parts and get paid in no time.
Okay, we'll strip that thing to pieces and get the deal done.
Okay, we're gonna need some VIP passes to get into the Duggan's private box. A Maze Bank is always getting renovated, so any shops used by previous contestants end up abandoned. There still could be an extra pass laying around one of them, so let's give it a shot.
Security just got some places abandoned. We're on move, and you have the arena security very far up your ass. See you? Because I hear the alarms from here. Get the pass and get out.
Total dead.
Come on! Get up! My partner's down! You... Oh, shit, dude!
I don't want to be here! piece of shit!
You fucking penis!
Who's the man? Oh, I will own you! Piece of shit. No!
Get me out of here! You fucking penis!
What the fuck am I doing?
You motherfucker!
You fucking loser!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
You fucking penis!
Brett, Tyler got shot!
Go to hell! You fucking loser!
Okay, we got him. Just bring that pass back here, and I'll make sure it looks exactly like the new ones.
What's up? Take care.
Alright, so bad news. The Duggins got shipments of armor coming in for their private security. What the fuck do they think is gonna happen at this family outing? Damn! Anyway, I don't think you want to deal with all that, right? So the good news. We can make sure that armor never gets to see the big day. Head to this lockup, and then we'll be able to find the other shipments.
I hear what you're saying, man.
Dick! He's down!
Piece of shit!
Loser!
Oh!
Hell no!
It's over!
Get your ass back! Heads up! I need a medic!
Shipments in there somewhere. Okay, you see the rest of the armor shipments? Haha, then let them fucking have it!
Slower than molasses.
right. We'll still have to deal with Duggan's security, but at least they won't be kitted the fuck out. Okay, so we need a Los Santos panic truck to get into Maze Bank Arena. Now, they're used to seeing that shit pull into the stadium all the time. They're filming a commercial with a truck right now in this warehouse, so grab that shit.
Doing? The fuck is it with you?
mentioned the word.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
Ah!
through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
Okay, so there's a Suburban nearby that carries a shit ton of LS Panic merch. We'll blend right in at the arena wearing that.
Welcome to the most exciting store in the whole world. If you have any questions, I'm here.
Thank you. You need something? See you on the flip side.
How's it hanging?
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
I got my 12-inch
just up there.
Right here. Oh yeah, less I heard. Yours was hidden behind some ass cheeks.
Get your pass out and just walk in like you own the place.
Tell it like it is, bro.
Bigger TV.
Whatever. You ready for an adventure?
Now, once you get to that box, get your weapons out. They are not gonna let you get anywhere near that car.
Die! 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 Get for brains!
with the wrong soldier!
You bleeding asshole!
You motherfucker!
Shit for brains!
Don't fuck with me!
Those camera drones in the spectator box, they're all fitted with EMPs in case of emergencies. Or, you know, trolling. You should use one to stall the car so you can catch it. Now, if I remember it right, look for one of the seats that has a green light next to it. Should be a tablet there to control the drone. It's down. Just get down to the pit lane, get out there, and grab it. the show or something. You know, I met a guy at the LS car meet. Knows a lot about cars, and he is mad crazy, man. You know him? It's called Hal. Oh, go to his shop ASAP. He'll be able to disable the shit before it goes off. I'll let him know you're coming.
I wonder if those backstage passes would let me into the show next Saturday. See you on the flip side. What's good?
Thank you.
Shit. Shit. Christ almighty.